Black America, Basha, and the court. Come on, make some noise. Give it up for Basha, Miss Gay Black America. Shalom. America 1994, Naisha Dupree. America 1995, Jasmine Bonet.
Ultimate Comments Jokers, I will be that wild card tonight. While Jasmine always speaks for itself, and Darnell stands alone, the P still stands for parquet, for the public refuses to believe I'm not but.
For your consideration and your approval, I am contestant number 3. I come to you as Miss Essence America, proudly being sponsored in part by the Essence America Committee, Club Metropolis, Friends of Columbia, and DNS Productions. Reach, reach, reach. When you're in a gown like this, there is a need for a speech. For what you see is just a taste of what you'll get. And I promise you, judges, from looking at the rest of the competition, this is some of the best, and it gets even better. And yet, as I walk you magically, gradually, and gracefully back up to this face, if the new Miss Black America Plus is what you're looking for, the buck stops here. I'm standing here, and I rest my case. Hush now, there's more to come.
Oh, shit. My name is Misty Bardot Knight. I bring you greetings all the way from the city by the bay, Mobile, Alabama, where I'm proudly sponsored by my mother. The Knight Family Incorporated, BMO Cruise Bar, Mobile, Alabama, Crucial, Ashton Taylor, and a host of friends who believe in me. Judges, I'd like you to sit back and relax because you have 11 big, bold, beautiful contestants tonight. And we plan to take you on an evening filled with enchantment, spectacle, captivating moments, and most of all, talent. Once again, for your consideration and for your most delightful approval, I am none other than Misty Bardot Knight, and I thank you. Tonight I am ready to be the very best that I could be. It is my dream, my destiny, and my goal to be Miss Black America tonight. You know what? I have had many trials, but I have prayed about it. And I come too far to give it away. Tonight I'm so proud of our people who love me, Candy Wilson, my children, and my dream will become reality. A lady always knows what she wants, and I'm going to get that crown tonight. Thank you.
This title will go to my house. And for those of you that do not know, that's 85 South. Greetings, ladies, gentlemen, I'm the judges for your undeniable friend pleasures. I am your female illusionist, competitor number 6, Miss Deirdre St. James Black. Tonight, I am ecstatic to be representing the excellence in female productivity, the Black Georgia Peach America pageantry system, Mr. Montre Black, Mr. Monty St. James, Terry Chapman, and fine friends and family that have made this evening so incredulous to me. Just before leaving, allow me to leave you with a small reminder. As I stand here before you, you'll see no frown. And you should know for a fact I didn't come here to play, tamper, nor tour with that crown. Although I know, I may be a little big, plus fat, some say round, but I can hold to my own. Pound for a pound.
Well, let's back it up and do it again, and this time I've got to have a friend. Paul and Greg gave it faith.
Sarah Livingston, we love you. Tasha Long, still kicking it strong. Saison Jasmine, Paris, France, say that's the year I twirl the last dance. Rumpa Stomper, Dumper Doo, tell me, Naisha, how do you do? What you do when all eyes are on you? Tanisha, Fabian, Siobhan, Scott, the name of legends that are really hot. Oh, but there's one. Wonder who would she be? Oh, she's sipping, striking, always inviting. She's coming closer and closer. I still can't see. Oh, she's beautiful, beautiful. No, not me. Stop where you are, the face I can finally see. Why, it's beautiful Basha, that's with a capital B. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and most distinguished panel of judges. This evening, I bring you a warm greeting from Columbia, South Carolina. This evening, I'm proudly sponsored by the Miss Greenville Black at Large Pageantry System. I invite you all to sit back and relax and enjoy the show. Thank you.
Thank you and welcome. I'm contestant number 8, Erica Christian, comes to you from the Windy City of Chicago, proudly sponsor and representing Miss Black Georgia at Large. Thank you very much. I'm here sponsored by Dreamscape Productions, a host of many friends from Chicago, and my newfound family from Georgia. I wish you sit back, relax. I only stay focused. I plan to entertain you because I am a professional entertainer. I'm here to give you elegance and glamour because that's all I know how to do. I will put it all together and show you what Miss Black America at Large is supposed to do. You will not take a crown from me because I work for everything I get. So I will promise you, you crown me tonight, and it's on, baby. You can bet.
Productions, House of Love. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Just enjoy the show. I will enjoy you. Thank you.
Mr. Black America, and obvious heights, and I thank you.
sportswear competition. A very cosmopolitan look, the look of green and black, leopard print, matching handbag and pumps to complete this look. In sportswear competition, this is Wachovia Star wearing a black three-piece wool suit, wool crepe, accessorized with handbag and pumps, and gold jewelry to complete a look of woman of style and size and class. Fashions in the 90s, designed especially for the model herself, Doreen Saunders, who says that a woman of size can't be classic, can't be stylish. Doreen is bringing to you the look, all the way from Paris, France to Atlanta, Georgia.
Bring it to the runway.
Bring it to the runway and walk for me. Yeah.
Thank you.
evening long competition was contested. Queen Jasmine Darnell is playing an original one of a kind. Made of Jersey velvet fabric. Accessorized with the title card collar and cuffs. Rhinestone jewelry and black evening cross. In a Victorian prince evening gown, made of red velvet, white, silk chiffon fabric, and satin. The Victorian goddess. From the look of the forties to 1990s, Rockery is wearing a gown designed especially for her. And black. This evening gown, made of black velvet and fuchsia pink satin. In a bright canary yellow satin fabric. This gown, made in a chevron pattern, strapless, tight-fitting bodice. Rhinestone jewelry to accessorize this evening collection. Competition. The category. The model. Tamara Chevalier. In a bright canary yellow evening gown. From the house of Regalia of Orlando, Florida. This four-fitted flounce bottom evening gown. Made for a woman of simplicity. This evening, Deirdre presents to you in the colors of fuchsia, pink, and black. This evening gown, from the house of Terrell, a collection, a signature piece, made especially for the model herself, Deirdre. Jersey fabric. Accessorized with rhinestone jewelry. Also to accentuate this evening collection, mink collar and cuffs. From the house of Martin Elliott of Chicago, Illinois, to the boards of Atlanta GA. This is truly the big, the bold, and the beautiful. Adorned, exemplified the epitome of elegance at its best. This evening collection was designed especially for the model herself, Erica Renee Christian. In a purple velvet, two-piece evening ensemble. Also, with gold fabric that helps make this collection a true statement. Adorned in red velvet, a true entrance has been made by this model herself, Sizzle. Accessories consist of rhinestone jewelry, an evening purse and pump to complete this look of elegance. Also with rhinestone jewelry and matching evening pumps to complete this look of elegance at its best. Representing the big, the bold, and the beautiful.
Son, I tell you, life for me ain't been no crystal stair. It's had boards torn up, splinters in it, in places where there ain't been no carpet. Bam! But all the time I've been climbing, going round corners into places where there ain't been no light. So boy, don't you sit down, cause it's kind of hard. Don't you worry now, cause I'm still going. And life for me ain't been no crystal stair.
Thank you. Thank you. the mightiest of all, Lord, who